enabled. VRS enabled. No issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Fastest lap of the race so far. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 2.3 seconds. Thank you. indicate the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Top 10 now, keep it up. You can win that place back. Ahead is a second a lap faster than you. approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Large group of slower cars just ahead. If you want a pit, we're close to a window. Box, we're coming in this lap. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, pit in this lap and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalised if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. We'll be right back. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Behind by 5/10 a lap. You made it look so easy. Lewis is putting in some really quick lap times. He's the fastest man on track at the moment. Yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Job, nice overtake. strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance. The final lap of the race, final lap.
team effort. Great work over these past couple of weeks. Let's keep going.
It's another victory and a champion's performance from Max Verstappen.
I mean, it looked like they were in a different category at points during the race, led every lap. I mean, what more can we say?
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.